Creating an awesome dynamic display for your new canoe boats can be an awesome sales tool, both in your store and at shows and events. A great display will cast a wide net. It'll have something that'll appeal to everybody. It'll capture attention, something that just draws people in and makes them go, ooh, check that out, or oh, that's perfect for me. And third, it'll really communicate the features and the benefits of our products and show how they're different from other, you know, kayaks on the market, and also how they work great for people. So I got three different kind of approaches for setting up a boat on display. I'll walk through those with you. The first is, we're just calling it the fully loaded approach. That's on the Frontier 12 Camel here on the bottom. And that's just loaded up with everything. We got a motor, we got two seats, we got the electronics. Just, you know, really something for everyone. So when someone's walking around that's interested in a motor, they're going to see that and the motor's going to draw them in. If they want a kayak, they can go tandem. The two seats will draw them in. If they want the electronics and everything integrated, that's going to draw them in. So a lot of different ways for people to be drawn into this boat and to, you know, want to learn more about it and get interested in it. It's not necessarily a practical setup that you would just take out on the water like that, but it's more just showing off all the features, the benefits, the things you can do with the new canoe boats. The second is the all that's missing is you display. And this is set up with a stand-up angler package, but then we added the fishing rods, the cooler, the GoPro, the tackle. So really the only thing that's missing there is the customer. And that really lets them visualize how that boat is gonna look and be set up and where they're gonna put their stuff. It's gonna basically leave nothing to the imagination. It's like, oh yeah, that's gonna be great, that's perfect. So putting in the gear that people are gonna use, the rods, the coolers, the tackle, that really answers all those questions that they have, is where's my stuff gonna go, how's it gonna work? And it also shows off and demonstrates those features on the Pursuit and Frontier. The third approach is the out the door approach. Just having the boat set up, probably with an angler package and a paddle, so it's looking great, it's got one price, and basically as is, out the door, you're ready to go. That's a simple, kind of more practical approach, maybe better sometimes in the store or at shows and events where you're really looking to drive sales. But those three approaches will display the boats well, draw people in, and help drive your sales. A couple other tips when you have multiple boats on display is to differentiate. I don't have a stand-up bar on all, you know, on both or all three boats. Have a stand-up angler package on one, essential angler package on the other, a motor, you know, on there. But put different stuff to really show the different options and the versatility of the boats, the customizability, and really kind of communicate a whole lot through your display. To really make the boats, you know, to get them displayed well, our tandem rack is awesome, as you see here. It puts everything at eye level, makes it really easy to see and understand what's going on. Another great option is just boat kayak racks that get them off the floor about 18 to 24 inches more at eye level. Someone can touch and feel it, get up close and personal. So those are some ideas, some tips to really help you create an awesome display that will draw customers in and drive sales of your new canoe boats.